subs. Wanted to show you guys the chassis right before I cut it to mount the servos. I used a chalk pin, and you can see where it's going to be getting cut at. You can see right here in the chassis where those indentions are, which is exactly where you're going to be cutting to mount the servo. And if you look at it, one side is lower than the other side. I don't know why, but that's just how the servos mount up, and it works perfect in my opinion. We're in. You got two different turnbuckle kits on it. You're going to have the low-C-mediate, the tie rods, which is these two little ones here, and then you're also going to have the turnbuckles from the low-C-mediate, which is these long ones here. It's two different kits, but those are the ones that you need. You need the shortest ones out of the tie rods and the longest ones out of the turnbuckles. And this is also the upgraded rear suspension links for the Tamiya CC-01. Kit. And also on the front, you're going to see here, I'm going to have to cut two holes out there for the turnbuckles so they can connect to the A-arm, causing the car to go up and down. Alrighty, that's about it right now. You'll see the aftermath.
Yeah, this is C-Night from the Dove Shack. Getting dough shit out, kicking it at King's Park with all the homies. Shit, you know what I'm saying? So won't you check out my homie Bo to the Rock, hit this little solo thing.
I ride with love, I slide with love.
Check this out. Got the car all complete and together. I'm going to show you the insides. Tamiya CC-01 chassis, the first one I built, running a brushless combo. So let's give it a test drive and see how it runs.